to knock on the door first. Oh, all these weapons in the floor.
Whoa. Why is this guy running at me? You can't run at me with a riot shield. That's BS.
Yeah, seriously. I'm fast.
You're supposed to, yeah, they're just supposed to like walk and crouch at you very, very slowly.
Here we go.
Here.
I am.
I don't give a shit about you guys. Oh,
what happened? What happened? What's happening?
I don't know. Jiggling boobs on the floor.
Yeah, there are jiggling boobs on the floor. Oh, I guess they're coming in from both sides. Alright, I don't think there's any more coming in through here.
Oh god.
Don't be scared. I'm gonna protect you. Don't worry, hot dog. Don't worry, weenie man. I mean, weenie woman. Let me give a shield.
My ween is using protection.
None of this makes any sense. Ooh, I'm dying. Oop, I'm just gonna be over here in the corner for a little bit. You know, just gotta get my mojo back. Okay.
Here we go. Your boobs in my way.
I don't care about boobs in your way. You can get over it.
No. Is he really narrating this?
I think he is. I do.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Yeah. Who's the hero, though?
Hurry up and get out here! These guys are everywhere!
I guess we go to the elevator now.
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
Elevator? Eh.
Oh, yeah. Over here. Run.
One weenie man. One. Oh, I guess not. Here I come.
Oh, my God. He's driving us away.
What? No, don't leave me! You couldn't eject something better. Don't freaking leave me behind! Oh, I'm so confused. So how do I get out of here?
People are mad.
Here I come. Oh, you're not driving away, you big tease.
Oh, you need to end your finger to strip is faster.
Oh. Sorry, but... I can track down on
my device here. Jeez, what do I do?
Wait, how come we don't get to drive? Oh, well, okay.
God, I like it this.
Oh god.
This is not a good idea to give to me. With the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner,
I can look for traces of. Look for traces of. Oh, cool. I guess we both have them.
Oh, god.
Yeah!
Protect the car.
Protecting the kitten. Car. Die!
This guy can drive. He was in.
What? He was almost in our way.
Get seen at the police.
Yeah, we just get to look at the police for a while. Oh! Oh my god, we have infinite of these. There's so many explosions!
Walking through the streets. One. Oh, our car's gone dying here.
No, it's not. It's fine. It's gonna be alright.
It's Christmas.
Uh-oh, we're being chased. Oh, no problem. No problem at all. Whoa.
God, it's mad. We're just gonna slip into a house and it'll be okay.
Just slip into that house. Just slip inside of something more comfortable. Like a house. Where are the police? Oh, they're right in front of us. Don't worry. Whee!
Look at the helicopter. One of the helicopters dead.
There's a helicopter? Oh, hello.
Who threw it?
Yay! Oh, there's all these SWAT guys in front of us.
Not for long.
Yeah. That's that.
Do you have a helicopter gun?
This is absolutely ridiculous.
No.
Kind of hurts.
Fire rockets through gas stations like that.
No problem. That's pretty safe, I think.
Yeah, oh man. Just gonna suspect us.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean we're.
You know, yeah.
There's a police car behind us.
Okay, got it.
Oh. Yay! Oh no.
Oh no.
I'm freaking pissed. Oh god! Yeah. I feel like we're in Transformers right now. Or a Michael Bay movie in general. Oh, there's a helicopter. Ah! Ah, this is hurting my eyes. Let's put like a warning on this video. Really? I don't want to get sued.
That many people died.
Find them.
No, I'm back.
Oh, I got one.
There he is! Ooh. Shoot him!
Like where?
Gat guy. He was. I just saw him, and now he's like, I don't know where. It,
oh, this.
We're suddenly going over here now. I don't know how I got all
the policeman.
Nice. He's shooting at us. Oh, another hammer. Not anymore.
Okay, almost done.
Yep. You're good at that. Two helicopters. Not anymore! We are getting so much respect for blowing up all of these police cars.
I guess we just want to give it up.
I feel so bad for our car. It's just not happy.
No, our car is actually, yeah. A little beaten up. There he goes.
Where'd he go?
Where?
See, he keeps disappearing, and then he goes really far away.
And he's like, nope, just running good, I guess. Nope.
Boop.
Boom.
Whoa.
Oh, sweet mother of Kibble.
Sweet mother of Kibble. Oh, look, a convenient staircase. I have a backup
plan. Oh, a convenient staircase is there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got it? Wow.
I don't know.
What did we do?
I'm not sure. We just blew up a bunch of stuff.
Yay, we did the mission.
Okay.
I'll just run around and, time stuff. Yeah, it's on the spec.
Yep, but I mean.
Oh, can't disconnect. Oh no, wait, good.
What, you're disconnecting?
No, I said, like, waiting for Peanut to disconnect.
Oh, yeah. Because they just assumed that you would automatically disconnect.
Oh my god, a freaking gun.
What's your freaking gun? You crazy girl. I want to pick! My turn!
Where are the Asians?
Okay, yeah, you can keep doing his quest line. Do you want to do that?
Sure. I mean, we just did spend, like, goodness how long to,
Guys, I know I shot Johnny! We just have to get him calm first, and then we can talk to him.
With me!
Come to my house! Sure. You're gonna love this, I just know it!
I'm walking slowly into the... Oh, there we go.
Get your booty around here.
My booty is coming around. Let's go. Into the scrubber.
Oh, yeah.
Freaking yeah, we're so fast.
Oops.
That is really far away.
Oh, this is way, isn't it?
Yeah, go on, Peanut.
This is perfect music for this.
I can't hear it.
I'll change it on. No.
I think you're trolling me. I don't hear anything.
There we go.
What?
I don't hear the music?
No!
Oh, okay.
Clearly it's Street Sweeper operator only music.
Oh, what?
I don't know why it doesn't work for me.
Lose control?
Ooh, I'm talking crap to you. No, Peter, no!
Oh, I was trying to run the other guy off the road.
Don't be a hero! Resist! Resist!
Where's the turbo on this? It needs speed on here.
Yeah, we are a bit slow.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. Let's go run this guy.
Okay. Yeah! Oh. Nice! Oh, nice! Oh, wow!
That was a good try.
Great job, Lewis.
It's a good landing. Good landing, don't worry. Wait, where are you going? Oh! It's
so driving. Wait for me, you swine! Oh,
is that a text? I don't know what it is.
I don't know. Let's get in the convertible. They ride in style.
Alright, might be a little bit faster.
Maybe. Nice. Good. Wait, stop. Did you look both ways? Stop. No. Bad cat. Bad freaking cat.
Meow.
Meow! Just never let a cat drive. Oh, we're going back on the freeway.
Faster. God, I'm shooting.
I think it's working.
It is. It is.
Yeah, definitely. I think.
I need something. It's, ruining my view. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, he's closing.
He's really scared.
Good. Should be.
Goodbye, garbage. Oh, he just went parallel or perpendicular to the road. Oh, well.
I swear I am going to kick your ass.
Meow.
Die, person.
I like how the top of your I guess hat wiggles with you as well. You're very, very lifelike. Yay, we're in his house. Woohoo!
Excellent.
What is that outfit? Is that my outfit?
Aww.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile stage! Hop in! I'll explain along the
way.
Like how
the outfit kind of accommodates my boobs.
It does, like, a little bit. But why are we wearing it?
If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason
with him. And, why is Pierce wearing, like, little tiny pants?
He's
fan appreciation day at all those locations. Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the saints.
What, Pita?
Only problem is the
crowd. It's a crossdresser.
Oh, okay. Hey, I didn't know! I didn't freaking know!
Look at that bra on those pecs.
Yeah. That lipstick.
It should be able to hold up any crazy hands without killing them.
That tilted head.
Yeah.
We can move quickly. No, we need to go in this way. You want to drive this time, Bill?
Do I get to drive? Or is he... I think he's driving.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. Let me try and get in. Ooh, I think I do get to drive. Maybe. Yay! Let's...
Did we just lose our hair?
Did we?
My hair.
Yeah. I think there we did lose our hair. Okay.
I can't say. Where's my fro? A beautiful fro.
I don't know. You better check your ween too while you're at it. I don't actually think you have one anymore.
That's bald. I'm gonna be mad.
Get crabby. Whoa. Oops. Whoa. Heyo.
Well. Why are they just driving in front of you? Oh, sandbags. What are they doing?
Wait,
there?
What? Why do they want me to go around? I'm confused. Oh, hi, police officer. Oh, no.
To the wall, to the wall.
Oh, it's fine. We're fine. Ah! Don't worry. This car's like indestructible because it's a quest car. Have no fear.
Oh, okay.
At least I hope so. Woo! That was close.
Oh, that overtake.
Overtake? What do you mean overtake? Yeah. What's that mean?
It's like sitting in front of that guy. Like, nope, mine.
Whoa.
Run over to homeless people.
Okay. Die!
It's not a homeless person.
That's not a homeless person?
No, is it?
How can you be so sure? Everyone in this game is homeless, clearly.
No.
Sure.
We're not homeless.
We kind of are. We live in, like, a creepy alley thing.
It's our home. And you would like it.
Fine! Seriously, I have to go all the way around. This is like actually driving on a freeway. Like, why do I have to do this? Why can we run around in hot dog suits, but we have to obey traffic laws and stuff?
Oh, you could have just took the shortcut. You decided not to.
What shortcut? Death?
The way you were going. You're like, oh, okay, but.
Oh, was that a shortcut? Yeah, I don't know. I just found the arrows. Woo! Yeah. There we go. See, we're here. Hey, bitch! Wait a second. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, we're dead. We kill these guys. Fine. They're going red on my cursor.
I don't know. Someone shot at us, but then I went back and he was ducking.
Oh, that was me. Right, I was shooting.
Oh, I see. Look at this sexy drink guy.
Oh, a fire beast.
Oh, what?
Beast. Look at me. The bees!
That's time to ruin this entire mission because we're shooting bees at people. I am the beholder. Why is this happening? I'm so confused.
The eyes, stop the eyes.
They're in my mouth!
They're in my weed.
Who is singing?
Bitch punched me in the face! Fuck you! We gotta get this achievement.
Better. Wait, what are we doing?
I think there's actually a reason for us to kill the crowd. I think this has suddenly become a quest.
A lot of bees.
With bees.
Bees and weapons. Didn't
it make sense?
Got the achievement.
Yeah.
Side.
Oh no. Did get attacked by bees. Okay, your turn to drive.
Driving?
Yeah, we have to go to the other one.
Is that a giant bee machine on top? Tell me it's a giant bee machine.
I'm pretty sure that's a horn, Venus.
I'm a giant, yeah. Everyone in.
We're in.
Get these people.
Let's freaking go. Run them over. Yeah! explosive bees. Oh, I actually have a little ponytail, apparently. I guess we're not bald after all.
I'm bald. They shaved off my fucking fro.
Oh, they did. They actually did. If you have a little fro ponytail.
They just stopped running into motorbikes.
Yeah. Your fro wasn't that tall.
Was
it really? I thought you kind of had the cropped at the top fro a little bit.
No, my fro is a fro.
Oh, no longer.
Where are we going?
I don't know. We're taking a nice stroll. Right. Running down some light posts.
Go for a picnic.
Watch out, Peanut. Watch out. Uh-oh. That was a mighty loud roar.
Oops.
You can do it, Peanut. Oh god, you only have 50 seconds to get there. I didn't realize this was like time.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Shit.
I want you to give this to me.
No, I could have done it.
Die, sluts.
Bees.
Got the car.
What the fuck did you do to Gat? Where's Gat? I don't see him.
Maybe he's the one who's the one that shows. I don't know.
Oh, there he is.
Where is he?
He's like by the tent throwing chairs at people.
Oh, let's go. Oh, I'm on the floor. We could beat him.
I'm not sure. Just to defend the stage. Maybe we do have to hit him with bees.
Oh, he puts bees on him. He's fine. Take the bees.
Take some bees. Take the bees.
Under the armpit.
Under the armpit.
Yeah, after cheering.
You're mean.
Take some bees in the butt.
Oh, they're like attacking the stage because they're mad at Pierce for singing, I guess.
Who would you listen to before, though?
I don't know. I'm trying to make sense out of it. Doesn't really make any. Gak's just standing here. He doesn't even care. Oh god, he's punched me.
God, don't worry. I gave him some bees.
Well, there's no one left.
It's mad.
Give him with the bees.
Give him some bees.
Some bees, bitch. Protection. Somebody get bees.
He's gone. He disappeared. Wait.
Yeah. Oh no, he's up here now.
How do you do that? Teleport hacks.
I don't. Oh, that game's turned up with the bees! Oh, there's like some gang members here now.
We can helicopter the bees.
We have to shoot down the helicopters with bees?
Bees? Oh, what? Switch back.
Oh, but I wanted bees. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I am going down, Peanut. I am running away.
You're fine.
I think if I take one more hit, I'm gonna die.
Don't worry, me too.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's comforting.
It is. Mm-hmm. I'm getting my health back, so we're good.
Yep, me too.
Oh, sure, yeah.
What the heck? What did you just, like, run me over? Oh, no!
I kinda blew myself up there.
Oh, nice job, yeah. Okay, where's Gat?
Die, hookers.
Where'd Gat go?
Oh, you know, he probably just ran off.
Oh, we have to get back in the car, I guess? The Swarmatron. Oh, we can have the Swarmatron or the Annihilator. Well, I will take the Annihilator for now.
I'm gonna go for the Swarmatron.
Okay.
There's bees.
Don't squirt me with bees!
Can't help that, it.
Yes, you can.
Oh, I can.
Freaking can.
Can't help. Can't help.
Bees, yeah. Really? Is that necessary?
Oh, we could do some drive-by with bees.
You're right.
You deserve.
You go ahead. You drive. You get them. Get them with those bees. Hit them with them damn bees.
Oh, we're burning. Peanut, go back. Come back.
Freaking come.
What? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, not the stage.
What, you want to go kill that one guy who's shooting at us?
No, they're at the stage. You need to get the followers.
Who's at the stage? Oh, what?
Followers.
What followers? Wait, what?
Go to the stage.
Oh. Are we missing someone?
We're like 2 seconds away from failing the mission.
How could I not see that? What are you... What?
I don't know. Stop. He's behind us.
Is he? I don't see anybody. Oh, it's the nerdy guy. Oh, yeah. I kept thinking he was a pedestrian. I'm not sure why I don't see that. Thank you for pointing that out. That's weird. Does it give you a timer that we're gonna fail the mission?
Yeah, like pops up on the little part of the screen.
That's, I didn't get that at all.
Boy, Piff, I'm here.
Thank you. Thank you, Peanut. Thank you.
You're
the voice
of reason. I'm good for something.
Yeah. Essentially. On the hunt once again to save our friend.
We knew the faster we reached him, the better chance we had of keeping. That guy just doesn't give a shit. Mm-hmm. We had to keep our wits about us to make this work. Oh, it's that music. That's my tune.
Freaking yeah! Oh, we're going underground.
No.
Wait, no, those are just his footprints.
You killed a police officer by knocking over a man. Oh, now I go back up.
Let's get out the bees. Let's do this.
Whack out the bees.
Oh wait, I have to get back in the car. Back I thought this was the. Yeah. I thought this what? Where are we going?
No, we're like. I'll just drive it. I don't.
Oh, okay, man. Wait, do you have to drive into him or what? Because that's the quest objective right there. Oh.
Yes, I should drive there until it takes us out.
Oh.
Wait, what? Let's go to the floor.
What? We don't have our bees anymore!
Oh, what?
That's not fair!
Bees.
This is like the final countdown and we don't have our bees.
Die. Okay.
This is not cool. Revive tag. Ah! You just squished me! Really hate you both right now. Survived him, he headbutted me. Oh, bees are back! Bees are back!
Take the bees.
Oh, we have to calm him with the bees.
How does that calm him? Throw bees at him. Oh, okay. Oh, this is our assuming. It's like stroking a cat.
This doesn't make any sense!
Shoot this.
You're like this cross-dressing guy dancing in the background.
Yeah, I don't like that. Right, did it. Oh, get up and see.
What do we get? What do we get instead? We get something instead. Hold on. I have a secret weapon. This is guaranteed to work. What? Turn some of the missions over again.
It would take something more powerful. It's gonna take Peanut.
It's gonna take.
Oh god.
You did it! You fucking
Yes.
I knew it. Scandal.
I called you.
Kid, you got lucky here.
This is so weird.
Yeah. Shake it.
We can take them both home.
Wait. You hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep.
Uh-oh. No!
That sounds like Quest Line.
I had just the thing.
No.
Doesn't make
it pain, that.
What?
Sad.
No, it's not. You'll be fine.
It is. The black guy finally found love.
And then he died.
He died.
He exploded into chunks. That's too bad. I feel like my cash keeps resetting or something. It's weird.
Oh, how? What do you mean?
I don't know. It was like Aisha Brutella. Oh. Oh, thank God.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
It looks like it when it was like tallying up the money, it seems like it keeps going from like a low number no matter how much money I actually have. I don't know.
Is that the money you got for the mission?
Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
I
don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure why it tallies up.
I don't know.
It's just suspense.
Oh, yeah, it says I have 18k. What are you? What the fuck?
Stick to yourself.
Gas, but stop punching me.
It's work on me. Ah, she does. It's super effective on me.
Yes. Punch the ween. Punch the ween.
My ween. No.
She doesn't have a ween. You killed her. She doesn't have money.
She's not dead yet.
Christ. Oh. Bumped my ween. Just get off me. Stop it.
I took your money. Nothing to see here, police officer.
No.
Oh God!
Uh oh!
He saw that. Oh shit! Oh poop!
Sorted. Get in the car.
Okay, I'm going. I'm going.
I know where we're going. We're getting.
Go!
I thought you knew how to drive.
Kitty style. Did you see that? We need to go there.
Where?
There's like a strip club called Kitty Style and it had a tiger on it.
Did not see that coming.
Are you like making out with this car right now?
Away.
Where's my bee swarm thing when you need it?
Yeah, seriously. Die crowd.
Are you trying to break shit?
What is he doing? This guy just drove into me.
Love running over people. See, there's the kitty style. See, turn around. Where? Look behind you.
Where is it? Where is
I don't know.
Kitty style? I want a kitty style.
I don't know where it is.
Watch the damn road.
Oh, the car.
Goodbye.
I don't know where I'm going.
I think we need a new mission, right?
Yeah, you can pick one when I drive.
Okay, we'll do one more because this is already getting really long again.
Okay.
Are you even sober?
Oops.
Go, Pig, go!
Okay, we go. I'm on the kids.
I know this hasn't gone as smoothly as I said it would, but I know we can bring Gat back around.
Okay!
And give me one more chance. You won't regret it.
I'm not sure. It's like there was a landmine on the bridge or something.
Maybe.
Never know with this game.
Okay, well, just. Guess we take the quest again.
Yeah. You guys.
Do we still have the quest?
Do we still have it? I don't think so. We can take this police car.
User entered your channel.
Yay!
Hello, we're recording.
Hello. Okay. Logged out. Bye.
Bye-bye.
User left your channel.
We just take down the penny.
Ow. My ween. Make my ween bleed.
Good.
Oh, why'd you always drive on the wrong side?
I'm driving the right side.
On the wrong side of the car.
I'm freaking right side.
Look, I know this hasn't gone.
Okay, my turn to drive.
Anyway,
drive super mega well.
I know we can bring Gat back around.
Yeah.
Come to my place.
Right, guys, right.
I'm going so freaking fast. Die! Didn't even stand a chance.
God.
See, I drove past him so fast he didn't have time to die. Die!
Kill the person looking for the thing. He just wanted some food.
I don't care, he just wanted some bottles to return.
How's that even work?
What do you mean? What? How do bottle deposits work?
Yeah.
Well, you like pay 10 cents when you buy the pop, and then you get the 10 cents back when you recycle it.
Okay.
To keep people from throwing away bottles. Guys! Oh, hello. Jesus! He's gonna punch you. What? He punched you and he hit me.
He's a feisty. Where's the fucking bees? Give me the bees.
We need to find. Oh, what?
Drugged up state right
What's
now.
Going on? We have superpowers.
I have superpowers.
Throw fireballs with Q. Super sprint. Wow. So wait, where do we even need to go?
Homemade particles.
Oh my god.
Oh, try and sprint, try and sprint. That's amazing.
It really is.
Triangulating the source, and I've got it. Sending you the location now.
Die, God.
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals.
I guess we can just sprint to the location. Okay, let's freaking do this. Let's race. Why are you going faster than me? That's bullshit!
How are you talking to me?
How are you-
Hex.
What?
This hex.
Sorry.
Yan!
Telepathic powers.
Stop running faster than me, you're winning!
I have a giant meme. I cannot be stopped.
Flapping so hard. Flapping so fast!
You don't want to see what I'm like right now.
Yes, I do. Of course I do.
It's just like... Sticking side to side. Thing is, my knees.
No, doesn't that kind of hurt after a while?
No.
Really?
No. Superpowers.
Oh, sorry. Right. You're just numb to it. You just feel like the thump 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 thump.
Yep. It's just like flapping, really.
Really?
Fireballs. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll take it. I wish I had. Well, I guess I have super boobs or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I suppose so.
That would hurt though.
Walking side to side.
Oh, it's not that great. I still don't get why you're so far ahead of me. What have you been doing? Huh?
Taking the shortest path.
But we were running like a straight line and you were faster than me.
Oh, we here? No, it's not a straight line. It was the shortest path.
Oh, whatever. Let's just kill this police guy. Boop!
Oh, dear.
We're freaking superheroes.
This guy.
Super excellent.
My lightning, awesome lightning.
You got lightning?
No, I want some. Just fire lightning a little bit.
That would be pretty fun. Oh, I killed them all. That was easy.
How?
Zoink, cloink, shit. I'm leaving.
Where am I going?
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh! Well, that was much scarier sounding than it needed to be.
Well, I was flying for a second.
I thought I was dying for a second. How did you get over there? Ooh, I can't get up the cliff.
Just swim to the shore.
Oh, okay. Yeah! Why do they keep trapping us?
They like tarps.
I guess we do too.
Those big guys. Oh, we take damage. Superheroes. Boom.
What, Peter?
They take damage.
Yeah.
You can die.
It's like Fallout.
They just regenerate really fast.
I like these giant super mutants. I want to see if I can just punch him. Who needs fireballs and punch stuff? Yeah! Rick, yeah!
I don't know if it does much. Does it?
I don't know. It's funner.
Songs. It's like one hit kill. This is stealth to sit here fight to enter a phone.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, we're on top of Magarac Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta hurry!
Let's
go, Peanut.
Die, car. Where we going?
Oh, sorry, we're in the wrong way. Never mind. Woo! Over here. Yeah. Oh no! What?
Oh,
I just. Fun. What the fuck? I don't have no idea. I was running and then I just fell over.
Yep, me too.
Okay.
It was just part of the RP.
Must have been. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Interesting.
Oh, there you go.
Can't stop, won't stop!
Oh, I can't stop, won't stop!
Fuck no!
I like my powers.
Yeah. Just play the whole game like this.
Yeah, pretty much. Mm-hmm.
What? What? Some hot doggy bullshit. You go again. Taking the smart, sophisticated short routes.
It's always a short route. Just tiny, tiny bit that gains the edge.
Yep, I guess so. Well, thankfully, we don't have superpower stuff the entire game, so you can't be constantly showing me up.
Oh, it still applies to all things.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. One day, Peanut, one day.
Super Wii.
Soup!
Running down the streets.
Flapping like crazy.
Trail of goo behind.
Uh-oh.
No, not anymore. This music is too epic.
It is. We were superheroes. Well, we were superheroes.
I know. I felt so complicated to win.
Yeah.
No.
No. What do you mean no? He hasn't died yet.
He's going to.
No, he's not.
And Ween knows.
We gotta save the day. Let's go, Super Ween.
Die.
Eh. Blowed you up.
Punching stuff's just so much easier.
It really is. And I like how they explode into a bunch of blood. Can't get down with fireballs.
Wow.
Oh, cool! You can just punch the vehicles and they explode.
Uh-oh.
Shit. I'm really getting annoyed with all these loading screens.
What happened?
I don't know. Do we have any powers anymore? Nope, we lost our powers.
Oh, yeah. Can't climb up the side, but don't worry. Call the boys and they're flying in the chopper. Blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah. Get in the chopper! How can we get in the chopper when it's above us?
There we go.
Okay. Another.
Tempo. We just got seen it.
Don't even worry about it.
Die, guys, die. Oh, does it lock onto them? Oh, that's cool.
Does it? Oh, I guess it does.
Can I just target him for a while? God, fuck yourself, they're stationary.
Just promise me you won't just decide to fall out of the helicopter this time. Just.
It was so fun, it worked out fine.
Yeah, but only this once. How come you don't have arms in that hot dog suit? Or do you? Why are there like holes burned in the bottom of it or the back of it? What are you doing? Well,
there isn't a zip. I just like I put.
Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense.
Shit!
Yeah.
Snipers on the roof!
Shit!
Snipers.
Can't reach them.
I can't see my snipers. There we go. Bye, snipers.
Bye, snipers.
Oh, more snipers somewhere.
None of them.
Is that just below us? I don't know. Bunch of red dots.
Oh, yeah. That building.
Careful up there! I'm seeing helicopters fly in!
Oh, okay.
There's just like 20 helicopters in one space.
Maybe, that could be it.
I think it is.
Yeah, there they are. They're shooting gas!
Yeah, I guess we have to turn it quiet.
Damn, you're good!
Yeah! Oh, there's someone.
Don't let up on the choppers!
Am I even moving? Okay, that one is. Okay, then he stopped.
Cool. Oh, there's one. Where are they coming from?
Coming from Peanut. Can't set quarters.
Peanut is very well funded.
She is. She's a very small cat.
Shit, nice shot!
Big and tanks need to go away.
It's like little flies in front of our screen.
Oh yeah. They're that cool. Oh, hi helicopter.
Bye. Just sit there in front of us. It's where there's fire buckets. That one.
It's a bit far away. Nope, I missed it. Ah. Oh, good job, Peanut.
Alright, thanks. Thanks. Don't worry.
Meow. I'm waiting for the final boss. Giant helicopter of doom. Or maybe not.
I'm like glowing right now.
Alright, Johnny. Come on, man. I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Sis, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
I wish you could see my cutscene.
Me too.
Yeah. Wait, wait, wait. Johnny?
Yes. Wiggle my head to the side, weenie chicks.
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right, man. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes. Bound by the bond that they... for each other. Steelport is safe once again. But who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect.
Me, yeah. Question mark.
Yay!
Yay! Yay for Peanut.
Yay for the gooms!
Freaking the gooms.
So much freaking respect. Gooms.
Freaking Peanut, she's a furry.
Black and freaking brown. Black and brown and all over town.
Peanut all over town, peanut up and down, peanut my pet monster.
Meow 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 meow.
I wanna sleep with Shondi.
Hey! Hey! Why do you always kick me whenever we load?
Cause you do it to me. Ow. Ow.
Get, put your little laptop away.
I didn't do anything.
You're about to.
Ow.
Why are they shooting at us?
I don't know, because we're fighting.
Why is he running off the road? Where is he going? Let's make some cement. Okay, this is on. Freaking on.
Freaking on! It's on! You want some of this? Freaking want some of this?
I don't know what you're in for.
I'll freaking give it to you. I wish there was like a deathmatch mode. I would so whoop your butt.
Meanwhile, policeman.
Oh yeah.
Policeman. Fuck you, policeman.
I think that's a perfect way to end the set.